I wonder what I can make with this old drawer panel, a Monahan paper, a stencil, and an old dowel. I love combining elements that are a little bit fussy, a little bit frilly, with something that's just a bit more rustic. This stencil is by Mara. It's called Diamonds in Distress. I'm using rose gold paint to create a pretty, subtle harlequin background. Hang the panel from that chippy pink dowel, and there you go. Here's a bit of spring decor that is not only unexpected, but I think it's really pretty.